Now children, our activity today is on page 30 and 31 of the language, English language worksheets. The first activity we will do is make the correct word using jumbled letters. So here you have some pictures given, okay? And here you have some words, but these are jumbled up. The alphabets are jumbled up. It is mixed up, okay? Like this is a picture of a mop, but is this the spelling of mop? No. What is written is form. What is the spelling of mop? How would you write mop? Mop. Mop. Per. Mop. This is the right spelling. Mop. Per. Mop. What is the next picture? It is a log of wood. Log. But here the words are all mixed up. It is jumbled up. So you have to make put it in the right order. Log, log, l, o, log, g, log. Right? This is how you have to unscramble the words and write it over here. So here you have the picture of a god. So you have to write the correct spelling of god using these alphabets. God, pod, box, and cob. So what is the correct spelling? You have to write it on these blanks. The next activity is write the rhyming words. So here there are a lot of words mixed up in this picture. Here you have some words given. The first one is pot. Now you have to find two rhyming words for pot from this set. Okay? So you have to find the rhyming words for pot and write it here on these blanks. Now how do we find rhyming words? The ending sound will be the same for the rhyming word. So this is pot. It is ending with ot. So which are the words which are ending with ot? O-T, ot. Let's see. What is the first word here? Cot. Pot, cot. Does it rhyme? Yes, it rhymes. So you will write cot. Cot, cot, and then strike out the word cot. Next, what is this word? Mop, per, mop, per, og, fog. Do these rhyme with pot? No. Cob. Does cob rhyme with pot? No. Cod? No. Top. Pot and top. Does it rhyme? No. What about this word? Hot. Let's see. Pot. Cot, hot. Yes, it rhymes. So you will write hot. In the same way, you have to find the rhyming words for dog. So which words over here end with og? Hop. So the ending rhyming sound would be op. Rod. Rod. You have to find the two rhyming words for all of these from this section here and write it on these slides. This is your activity on page 30 and 31 of your English language worksheets. Thank you.